Hi friends, so in this video I am going to show you keyboard settings. So let me open messages, then open new message. So here you can see three dots, tap on that. Then you can see modes, tap on that. So this is a keyboard. Right now I have selected standard keyboard. So if you want to select one-handed keyboard, so this is a one-handed keyboard. In this keyboard you can shift keyboard to left or right based on which hand you are holding the phone. So this is a one-hand mode. There is one more mode called floating keyboard. So this keyboard you can just move it like this. So let me go back to standard keyboard. So in this keyboard right now you are seeing only English. So if you want to add one more language, you can just tap on this settings icon, then languages and types, then tap on manage input languages. So from this list you can select the language which you want. Then go back. Now here you can see the selected languages. Go back. So after that, if you open the keyboard, here you can switch the languages. You can just swipe it like this. So this way you can shift the language. So this is another keyboard setting. So if you want to disable it, again just go to the settings, tap on this setting icon, language and types, manage input languages. You can just disable it, then go back. Now here you are seeing only English. So let me go to settings again, then go to languages and types. So if you want to enable multilingual typing, you can enable that here. So you can enable Hinglish. You can type Hindi in English, that is the Hinglish. So let me enable it and let me check the keyboard. So now here you can see English, then Hindi. You can type Hindi in English and it will show, it will show the autofill. Can see Hindi, English it's showing. Then so if you want to do the spell checking, you can again go to settings, then smart typing. So here we can enable auto spell check, that is only for English. You can add shortcuts for frequently used phrases. You can add that frequently used phrases here. So that way you can create the shortcuts. That is another option. So if you want to reset all these settings, you can tap on to reset your default settings. Then reset keyboard settings. Then tap on reset. That way we can reset keyboard settings.